A marathon hearing on tax reform made the opposition clear. And this evening, the original proposals to abolish Nebraska's income tax appear to be history. We've learned supporters will try another approach, hoping to save Nebraska tax reform.
Good evening, I'm Todd Andrews.
And I'm Natalie Glucklich. Business interests opposed it. The Chamber of Commerce would not back it.
So in an effort to save tax reform, a top Nebraska lawmaker wants a tax force to develop a plan. The big story at 6, the new approach still hoping to change your tax structure here in Nebraska.
Our opposition to LB 405.
The original tax reform plans that caused so much debate on Wednesday were all but history on Friday. All along, Governor Dave Heineman made it clear that LB 405 and 406 were just a starting point.
We've just begun to fight. This conversation is just beginning.
With the opposition firm, supporters of tax reform regrouped and hatched a plan to create a task force charged with developing a better idea.
That working group of legislators and stakeholders would have, let's say, a date certain April 1st, where they would come back with a proposal on income tax.
State Senator Brad Ashford of Omaha is a co-sponsor of one of the original tax reform bills. He proposes a task force of interest from agriculture, business, community groups, and the legislature. Together, they would look at Nebraska's $5 billion worth of sales tax exemptions. The group would determine what exemptions could go or if new taxes on services could be imposed to make up what Nebraska would lose if the state personal income tax were to go away.
If we did that, even that, that would be significant tax reform, and it would be a reduction in tax for all Nebraskans.
Members of the Revenue Committee will consider the options over the weekend. Ashford remains committed, hoping to have a new tax plan ready for debate by early April. On Friday, he made it clear what may have started with the governor is now in the hands of the legislature.
It's not the governor's bill. It's Brad Ashford's bill or Bo McCoy's bill. It's in the legislative process now, so we need to grab this and move forward with it.
Next week, we'll know how the Revenue Committee plans to move forward exactly. A spokesman for Governor Heineman says his proposals were to start the discussion on tax reform, and the governor remains hopeful that something can still be worked out yet this year. He supports the idea of a work group to fashion a new kind of plan.